Hey friends, it's Ollie. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you so much for tuning in. And if you're a returner, thank you for coming back. Hey, how you doing? Today, it is the 8th. It's September 8th. It's Thursday, September 8th. I'm a little, I just woke up. I wanted to come on here and start this vlog because I have like a somewhat long weekend. I took the day off, so I have today off and then the weekend starts. So like I have a lot of like things to do this weekend, so I'm gonna like vlog this weekend, and I'm so excited because it's gonna be a fun weekend. So tonight is a K-Tronauta concert. This is gonna be my first concert I'm ever going to like by myself, so I'm really hyped because I feel like this is a perfect concert to go to by yourself because he's literally a DJ. So it's like, I mean, I want to see him, I want to touch him, I love him, but like if I'm not like right by the front stage, it's okay because like we're all just gonna be dancing, so like it doesn't even matter, you know? It's not like, you know, you're seeing someone that's actually like singing and, you know, popping off that you're gonna wanna be like right up there. So I feel like this is perfect because if I'm just like at the bar, if I'm just like in the crowd chilling, like I'm not gonna feel like a type of way. But either way, I've read so many threads and so many people are like, you don't feel weird unless you're just like there for an extended amount of time by yourself. So like just show up right before the show starts and then when it finishes, dip. So like I'm gonna do exactly that. Doors open at 7, so I'm probably just gonna leave my house at 7, get there right when the show starts, buy a drink, enjoy it. I'm so excited. I know that album like backwards and forwards. Like I know every single song, every single lyric, so I'm so excited. So that's tonight, that's Thursday. Tomorrow I go back to work, but at least I work from home tomorrow. And then I have an event with my friend that night, so we're going to a Soho House event. So I'm really excited because I've never been to Soho House. I've been like invited a few times, but like it just like timing wise, it just never really worked out. Now it's like, okay, we're going. And then Saturday, I'm taking myself on a solo dinner date. And then on Sunday, Teflar is having like an event at Rainbow. I don't know if you guys like saw that. By the time this goes up, you guys will probably have seen that. But like, I live like so close to like where that is. So I wasn't gonna go, I was gonna be strong. But then my friend brought it up and she was like, and I was like, so we're going. That's gonna be on Sunday. So it's a really full fucking weekend. I wanted to make sure to like explain all of this in case like I don't get clips before I head out, so you guys know like what's going on at every point of the like weekend. But right now it's 6 a.m. I woke up like an hour ago and I can't go back to bed, and I'm so annoyed because it's my day off and I'm still like awake. So I was just like, okay, let's just go to the gym. My plan was to film and like make content all day long, so like it'll be nice because I'll probably get done like super early and then have some time to chill. So I'm gonna head to the gym and then I will see you guys soon. Hey friends, it's Ollie. So about to head out to the concert. I just wanted to come on and show you guys my outfit. And like, this is a makeup, of course. So I was thinking about filming this makeup, but I was just like, I think it'll make me run late, so I didn't. But really nice little like nighttime look. I'm feeling it. And then let me show you guys my outfit. So for my outfit, I'm wearing this like crop top. It's from H&M. It's like ruched at the side. It could be like off the shoulder or like regular. And then I'm wearing these pants. I got these from Zara. So these were in like one of my very first vlogs. I got these on sale. They don't fit me, so they're like tied in the back, so I'm not gonna turn around. But I really like this outfit. I think it's really cute.
For my shoes, I'm wearing these ASOS leather boots that I got. They have like a little block heel. These are like super comfy, so I love these boots because like I can walk around in these, I can be standing in these and I'll be fine. But I don't want to go to a concert with my toes out, you know? It's 8 o'clock, so like the door is basically just open. It's gonna take me like 30 minutes or so to get over there. So I'm hoping by the time I get there, I'll basically just walk in, get a drink, and the show starts. I don't want to like lollygag. But I also was like, I'm not leaving until like I get photos and I get everything I need. So now I'm like ready to go. So I'm gonna look for the next train, and then I'm so excited for this concert. I've been listening to K-Tronauta all day. I love this album. I love him. I'm so hype. I'm so freaking hype. I just hope like it's not too crowded. I hope the lines aren't too long. Either way, it's gonna be a good show, and I will see you guys there. Thank you.
Friends, now I'm getting ready for the Soho House party. So I decided to film a 3-in-1 get ready with me. So stay tuned for this video. It'll be coming out soon if you want to see all the details of what I wore to this party. Show you guys. Let the record show that I've officially lost the skill of how to install a wig because, girl, this isn't even down. It's just so sticky. So I was like in the function, like making sure my like edges weren't showing. Like, fucking damn it. But it's okay. It wasn't like the best install, but either way, it was cute. I had fun. So I'm waiting for my food to come here. It's literally like 3 in the morning, but I'm waiting for my food to come. I'm gonna take off my makeup, chill, sleep, because I gotta edit in the morning, and then I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hey friends, just got back from the beauty supply. So let me show you guys what I got. It was a really light trip. I only spent like $30. But I went and I got some 99% alcohol because after I installed this wig, I realized that I don't have any way to remove it. So like there's just a bunch of like residue on my forehead, so I need that. My hot comb has been broken for like a week now, so finally just threw it away and got like a replacement one. I literally got the same one. I like this is the Infinity Pro Conair Ultra High Heat one. So I like this one because it has like a dial on the side so you can turn it and like decide the temperature, and it's really small. I feel like all the other hot combs there are just really big, and I'm like, I don't know. I got a small apartment. Like I'm thinking about like how am I going to like put, like I don't have enough space on my counter for them. And like they like, I don't know, something about them isn't as sleek. They all kind of have the same features. Oh, but one of them didn't have, like, another thing I really like about this hot comb is that, like, come on. It has, like, if you look at the shape of this, it's like a V. So it makes it really easy when you're, like, pressing the sides of your hair down. I really hate the hot combs that are, like, curved, like a C. I feel like those don't get you, like, as flat as you want them. Because I know you're supposed to go like this, but I just don't like doing that. Like, I feel like the tapered edge, it's just perfect for getting in the corners where you want to go. And that was what was wrong with mine. The buttons fell off. And then after a certain point, it just like broke. I'm like, okay, But it lasted for a while. I think I had it for like, and it always fell. Like it always fell really dramatically. So I think it kind of had a crack and it just kept like growing every time it fell. So yeah, so at least this one is done and then I can take this wig off when I'm freaking like tired of this install. So the only thing I have to do today is clean out my closet. I was supposed to take myself to dinner, but just because like I went to the concert this weekend and then I had that party last night, like, and I'm hanging out with a friend tomorrow, I just feel like I've spent a lot of money. So I'm like, I'm gonna stay at home tonight, probably just order food rather than going out to a restaurant. I feel like I'll spend like less but almost the same at that point, but at least like I'll be in the comfort of my home and I can get more food. But I need to clean out my closet. I think I'm gonna separate that from this vlog just because that's like a whole process of its own and I don't want this vlog to be too long. I will definitely check in with you guys tomorrow when it's time for the Teffler Rainbow event. I'm so excited.
Way back way, you know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away, OT, OT, there's never much love when you go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance.
Hey friends, I'm back home. Ignore my hair. I honestly didn't even wear this wig today. Like I just walked in my home and like ripped my wig off, forgetting that I wanted to come on and like update you guys. So I just put on like a different wig real quick. So I was taking footage like all day. So I tried to show you guys as much as I could of this pop-up. It was a nightmare. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I really wish I could sugarcoat it and be like, it was a good experience. Rah, rah, rah. Standing outside in the rain waiting for a bag. Like, it feels silly to say out loud, but it was an experience. That's all I can say. It was an experience. I'm very happy at least, like, I got the bag. So, because they said the line doesn't form till 3 p.m., but obviously nobody listened to that and people showed up from like 11 noon, you know. I mean, we got in line at 2. We got in line like an hour ahead of when they said the line was even opening. So I feel really bad for people that actually like listened to the rules because the rules weren't even true. Like, look, all I know is my mom raised me to fight. I was like, I'm not leaving here without a bag. So like I paid for the bags. I asked my sisters what they want. So I got 3 bags. I don't think I'm gonna take them out of the bags right now. I'll probably just like show you guys like some clips afterwards, but I got myself a tan. I got one sister a pink and then the other sister got baby blue. So it's nice because I mean, we can always switch it out. Like if somebody wants to wear somebody else's bag, we can always like trade. But it's just like all of us don't have Teffler bags and all of us aren't like crazy about it. So it was nice that at least while I was like waiting there in line, like everybody got it and now like they're like done. 5 hours in the rain for anything ever in my life again. That was terrible. Every time I wear this Teffler bag, you know that your mom fought for you. Blood, sweat, and tears to get this bag. So I'm gonna go take a shower, take off all this makeup, take off my hair, and literally just try to catch my breath for a damn minute. This has been the longest weekend of my entire life. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, of course, give it some love down below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any new videos. And I will see you guys next time.